And I just want to ask you, as you continue to grow in the Lord, are you becoming more proud or are you becoming more humble? As you grow in the Lord, is it more about what's going on in your life, or are you identifying yourself like Peter as a servant of Jesus Christ?